Yeah!
Are we live?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so in the studio, I'm joined now DJ Shugenta and Anna Chibebi Wonde. Dizu?
Yeah, and Dizu.
All right, so welcome, guys. And welcome to Masingo as well.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, DJ. And I'm a very big fan of you.
You know my favorite show
is that one you did with Tekina.
Oh,
when
you're
Tekina in the studio. Oh. That was
That was long back, but yeah.
But no, I'm not the favorite. I'm going to go but yo, that's my favorite.
Mwambo shani kwa no munu wakuti wega unodo unodo ane nganodo kusila kudari kama zira unoshita uga ndo ma wana nganodo shita kutundosu nike sutukiti kapa na
that's gama, I'm sorry.
Alright, so guys, I've been playing your songs. I played the one that you did with Rocky and Mazibaba Nicola Zakaria.
Yes.
And that was like the first song I knew that you did. And then afterwards there was one ya wakaita na Nyasha Timbe.
Yes.
Your musical career, before we get to Shakawanda, I'm going to be chan because Anna is also in the studio and you guys are very big social media personalities. I need to know about how you guys are doing it on social media and Shakamira say. But let's start with your music. What's up?
You know, music, yeah, I'm going to tell you know, Tiru Chikoro, Tiru High School, Kwangu Nema Talent Show, my visuals, Chichichoana. Then Kwangu Nama G Unit, and a grocery, he should be, Chichisaka, part of my talent show, too, Matano Yimba, Chichichi, and then my paper. So after school my bonus was but I don't come along what was it out there's an uncle Mdiwa, there's an uncle Gasporia, there's an uncle Winky, and the Baruto Aramanes was over Tango Mutang was push up push down.
Okay,
yeah, and then we started doing music professionally after high school.
All right, so fun fact is that DJ Shugeta is also a radio presenter. This one, did you?
Yes,
you also do radio. That's why you're so excited about radio. Okay,
my microphones.
I really understand. It's a microphone.
All right.
Coming to Anna, I followed an interview that you did with a certain Damukanda Mamanister again,
okay.
But you said you are an artist, Anuita Je Kutamba mostly,
yeah.
And you started it in China. First of all, how did you get to China and how did you start dancing in China?
Well, I used to dance in Bulawayo. I started in Bulawayo,
mm-hmm.
And then the next thing we are auditioning for Dreamstar Zimbabwe,
mm-hmm.
And the bosses love my, you know, my work, my energy,
mm-hmm.
My, you know, everything. I'm a very bubbly person,
mm-hmm.
So I interact with people easily.
Uh-huh.
So they fall in love with that, because I easily, you know, connect with people. Even my Chinese, they used to love me, and
mm-hmm.
They're like, Anna, we would love you to be part of the people that are gonna be touring in China,
mm-hmm.
And yeah, that's me going to going to China representing Zimbabwe for two
mm-hmm.
weeks,
mm-hmm.
And then when I came back to Zim, I got another call.
Mm-hmm.
We need you to be part of the six artists
mm-hmm.
who are going to be working in China for a year.
Wow!
So yeah, that's the journey.
Phew. I also want to do that. And now talking about social media, you came back and then we started seeing your skits. I mean, my skit.
Yeah, my skits.
How do you do those ones? Do you really sit down and plan and be like, yeah, this is what I want to do? Should get us around me some motkari. What happens?
Okay, it's easy. We do not write any content.
Mm-hmm.
We just see a lot of stuff happening in our surroundings.
Mm-hmm.
And the next thing we're like, okay, great, we can do something about this.
Okay.
So it's about the location that we are in and
mm-hmm.
what we are feeling that particular moment.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, we just deliver just like that. It's all about having our phone. Like I say, it started when I bought a new phone,
mm-hmm.
And I fell in love with the picture quality and
mm-hmm.
I started recording myself.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I started doing
it. I think one of your first videos was Winnipeg.
Uh-huh.
Which is looking for a job, and I was like, yes, I like this girl, you know. And it was long back,
yeah.
And we have seen Kuti Zrofamba say,
yeah,
and
yeah.
Also, we have also seen Kuti people are not so kind on social media,
yeah.
How do you deal with Zunzagaita's backlash on social media, and things like that?
Yeah, the hate is too much, but I have learned to understand Koti, some of these people, they're going through a lot.
Yeah.
So they find ways to vent out their anger on our platforms.
Mm-hmm.
And Mazia, most of the time when you're doing something good in the society out there,
mm-hmm.
some people really have a lot to say. It simply means I'm doing great, I'm doing mm-hmm. good. Mm-hmm. So nowadays, mm-hmm. if I don't see any of the hate on my platforms, it means I'm doing nothing. So, panota origa zvirikuti you're doing something great, Anna.
Amen.
Don't lie all that. Ndiriku kumbira chinhu Anna. Nini ndo guna etap, dara nembo etama dram. So I think, tunogo nango dara. I know one of the questions. One of people's questions is that Jine Marie, we all want to do. I know people have got my Facebook profile.
Yes.
They also want to do it. But Jine Marie, how do you make money?
Jine Marie, being a social, not let me say.
Should get up
your lies.
No, I'm talking. I was a traditional dancer before.
Okay.
There was a time when I took pair of women's dining and Jine Marie, no, got about $10.
Mm-hmm.
That's the money and I get up on and as a socialite, we have a social media as an influencer.
Mm-hmm.
I am taking care of my family, you mm-hmm. know, and myself.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so meaning there is money. I have planning a stage and unlock social media and there is mm-hmm. money. But
I really wanted to tell the you know, when Maru tell others what you want, when Maru kumba ajuna mari. The only reason why we are doing this is because this is the only thing we are good at. This is the only thing that we know. Kuti tuchuna itwa say, you know what I mean?
Okay.
We love you like that, when Maru kumba. So
now I don't understand
just,
you guys.
We're just doing it for you, when Maru kumba. Kuchaga ukama, kuchaga ushangwari. That's
no,
all. I'll be very honest. Ina guarantee regrets. I'm today ndaga ziva. Ndaga tera mayu. I'm good. Ndaga ina go university. Ndaga major degree. Re lawyer. Re law. Re chiji. And
okay. Let me try to simplify. So what you're saying is that iwewe uruguti. No, it's talent. It's purely talent.
It's pure talent. Ne love you one.
Ne love you one.
Yes.
Kuzi tibam.
Yes.
Ana aruguti foot. Ne love you one. Ne talent iroro. Jnonza man.
She's like.
No, I think it's true.
You know what? Idakura kumusha mother in the chimba. Sagana hasn't shown body. Saga sometimes they are changing such baggy jungle. Do it to Bagalo. No panos, we are coaching. Because Kuzi, the little sister, I would have married when you're my exams. You know what I mean? So if she was paying, like if it was paying, I got to ask you to order Maria and go all the time.
But it's known, guys. It's known. So what was Zika and Wabunzi? Munichu me anoburita mari. Aye, one. In the
guys,
it's so lovely and it's so nice to be having you around. Now, Mumasingo, Mawe, and you go holiday, and did
you? Yes, we are holidaying.
Okay, Muripa holiday. Or money, you remember, did you? I think you know, free junk,
my dear.
Okay, that's a story for another day. So, No. No square and number, but so okay. Let's talk about the future. What do you have in store for us? Your music site and as well as Maskit, my drama and everything. Is there a wedding?
Well, like we said, we don't do these things. Chinje utanga kuitra ukama watina ulevanu wa rukumba wa rukutera na ninge wa chula. So obviously, 2022, nema uma kura rukutera, we're going to be entertaining you guys. More skits, more music. And talking about music, this year I'm going to be dropping a brand new album. Ndo first album, rangurun is So Long Jimmy.
Okay.
Yeah, rinema matrix mama, there's an Asuluman Chimbetu, anama Yendere, there's an Nicola Zagaria, there's an Rocky, there's an Anyasha Timbe, and Tekina, you know, my guys. So I'm gonna be dropping a brand new album, and then my skits, yes, Aripo, and my weddings.
Mm.
As soon as I find the right one, definitely I'm getting married.
Yeah.
As soon as I find the right one. For now, I can't promise Mure Zimbabwe Shakawanda, but as soon as I find the right one.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, same
year. What's in store?
Yeah, firstly, I'm going to talk about the wedding.
Mm.
I know if I find the right person. I'm not sure if I'm going to talk about the wedding. Mashigo people, if you are listening right now, Auya Chichi and Dava Redi, Tora Munu, Anne Maria, it's fine. You know, Mashingo, we know big it, it's very easy. Pnubashika. So, yeah, about work, we've got a lot of skits that are going to be coming through, and a lot of series, dramas that we're going to be airing on all social media platforms. And yeah, we are going to be putting subtitles because we have a lot of people from Nigeria, Ghana, Australia, Germany who have been inboxing us. We love your content, but then we do not understand what you say. So this is another package that we're going to be adding on our work.
Yeah. All right, so a big shout out from B Ariku Range and the Shugetana Anna Magaipa.
Yes, can be.
All right, so yeah, those are some of the messages I want. But hey, guys, no matter what time, if people want to know about you, they want to interact with you, where can they find you?
No one's about social media. My handles Tafaz was Shugeta. Shugeta Shonaja, Shugeta on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube, everywhere. No bato but hey papo.
Okay, on my platforms, Anna Chief Baby on all social media platforms. Before those are chances on different time for say. Okay, to everyone who wants to do, who is interested in some of the work that we're doing, you do not necessarily need to go and approach someone who dokumro kuba part of this. As long as you have got a nice phone, you know, what capture, and you post on your social media, also for Facebook, Instagram, you start posting your work, you never know. People may fall in love with you.
You may be going to China.
Exactly.
Yes, okay. Yes, definitely.
Yeah, ni hao.
Okay.
Oh, I ni.
So thank you so much, guys. It's just 7 minutes to the hour for 9 o'clock. Anyone that trained, so I'm not going to go now. But if I not touch any guy, in a jado gario, talk to him. That you are in Zimbo, a third person. Go only this, so guys. My one.
Yeah, but before I go, I just want to take this opportunity and say, Maria Zimbabwe, Maria Mashingo, thank you so much. Mashingo, I love you. Thank you so much, Mashingo, for the love. And to my beautiful woman, I love you so much, baby. Yeah. I love you so much.
Any last words, Anna, before you
go? Yeah, I just want to say thank you, Rosie, for having me on this beautiful show. It means a lot, honestly. And I hope to come again, to call again, and we do Rateta. Next time, Toyango, ready for, I promise.
Thank you so much, guys. So, in Zwenga, guys, DJ Shugetana Blitza Ime last year. Inonziyo Kete Kete. I'm not going to ask a lot about the song, but so far, guys.
Thank you
so much. Maria, so guys, until tomorrow, it's been lovely, it's been wonderful. Let's do this again. As peace, love, and light come, salad game, give it, enjoy. I cannot, bye bye. Miss Tina is gonna come through at exactly 9 o'clock. Arambogatira 100.2.